Hello friends, there is an important update from JNTUH today, that is on 7-1-2021. So regarding the M.Tech M.Pharmacy third semester regular examinations notification for February 2021. So let us see what it states. So this letter is issued by Dr. V. Kamakshi Prasad, Director of Evaluation. So it is directed to the principals of JNTUH constituent as well as affiliated colleges offering M.Tech and M.Pharmacy courses. So the subject is JNTH Hyderabad examination branch examinations February 2021 notification instruction to principals. So these are the list of activities that are planned. So the last date for uploading the last fortnight attendance is up to 25th January, and downloading the system generator reports and detention and condensation status is 27 January 2021. Last date for registration would be without late fee is 12th January. Okay, then the online registration will start from 8th January. Without any fee, it will be 12th January. Whereas with late fee of 100, it is 16th January. With late fee of 1000, it is 19th January. With the late fee of 2000, it is 23rd January, and with the late fee of 5000, it is 30th January. So without late fee, the last date for registration for M.Tech or M.Pharmacy third semester examination is 12th January 2021. Okay, then other dates have been given. The downloading of all tickets will be 29th January. Then the last date for uploading the internal marks will be 30th January. Submission of hard copy and the commencement of end examination series will be from 1st February 2021. So that is the schedule that has been given. Similarly, the students who appear for the above examinations commencing from 1-2-2021 are note that the online registration for university examination will be carried out as per the time schedule given below. Okay. So as I told you, so from 8th it is starting without any fee, it will be 12th. So there is only 5 days time, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th. So in 5 days you have to register, otherwise you have to pay the fine. Okay, so the examination fee for whole examinations, it will be 955. For one subject it is 365. For two subjects it is, two or more it is 955. So it is like this. Okay, so please share this information. Similarly, there is a, okay, this is for M.Pharmacy. Similarly, there is a dates are given for the M.Pharmacy. It's more or less same. Okay, so please share this information. So once again, the key things is that the examinations for M.Tech or M.Pharmacy third semester will be starting from 1st February 2021. So where the last date for fee payment and to register is 12-1-2021 without any fine. Okay, thank you. Please like our videos, share our videos. And if you have any query, please post your query in the comment box. Thank you.